Let love be without dissimulation. Abhor that which is evil, cleave to that which is good. Be kindly affectionate one to another, with brotherly love, in honor, preferring one another. Not slothful in business, fervent in spirit, serving the Lord, rejoicing in hope, patient in tribulation, continuing instant in prayer, distributing to the necessity of saints, given to hospitality. Romans 12, verse 9 through verse 13.